night on The X Factor.
You blew me away.
Come on!
Don't ruin it for yourself here. It's bad news. It's a yes.
Yeah! Tonight, it's day two of boot camp. More drama.
They're just falling apart here.
I mean, this for my kids, for my family.
More emotion.
Please don't take my dream away from me.
I want it. I need it. And there is nothing else.
More decisions.
I don't get the fact you don't get it.
I don't get the fact that you do.
We have made a decision.
You're going home.
It's good news.
And the judges find out which category they'll be mentoring for the rest of the competition. It's time.
Hello.
To face.
Yes.
The music.
Yes!
Welcome to The X Factor and the second stage of boot camp here in London. For the remaining contestants, the stakes are sky high. Everyone knows that today's performance changed their lives forever. After stage one of boot camp, there are now just 50 acts left in the competition. And by the end of tonight, there'll be only 24 remaining. Yesterday, after revealing which contestants were going through...
It's good news.
The judges set the final boot camp challenge.
We have chosen roughly 25 songs. You get to choose one song. There's no audience this time, it's just you and us. You've got 24 hours to rehearse, nail the song, and fight for your place in the final 24.
And now arriving outside are the four people who are standing in the way of them and their dreams. The X Factor judges, Simon Cowell.
This is it, last chance. I'm looking forward to it. They're not.
Danny Minogue.
It's going to be a good day.
Louis Walsh.
Survival of the fittest.
Cheryl Cole.
Can't wait for her to do the star.
So, this is how stage two of boot camp works. Each act will be performing on stage one by one. And it's their last chance to impress the judges. Once they've sung, they'll have an agonising wait until everyone's performed to see if they've made it through. For the contestants waiting for the moment, the tension is unbearable.
I don't want to go.
This is the only thing I can imagine myself doing.
And while the judges take their seats, waiting to go on is 20-year-old Austin. Yesterday, he impressed the judges.
Oh, why don't you come on over, Valerie?
You actually are a natural born performer and you've got a gift.
What you just did up there was magic, I have to tell you. It really was.
And is hoping that today he can blow them away again.
I feel like I'm living a dream at the moment. It doesn't mean the world to me. I'm giving it everything I've got. I can't give it anymore. I really can't.
Austin, what does it mean to you?
It means everything. It means me going to bed and practicing and waking up and practicing and everything in between. It's just everything to me. Please don't take my dream away from me.
There was a time I was everything, nothing all at once. When you found me, I was feeling like a cloud across the sun.
Thank you.
All right.
Cheers. Like total determination. Unfortunately, it verges on desperation at times.
But he has the voice.
Well,
yeah, I don't know. I put my heart and soul into it, so I don't know.
So Austin has done all he can, and all he can do now is wait. And as the day goes on, the pressure is building, with everyone having just one chance.
We only said goodbye with words.
Is this nothing else now? This is it.
You go back to her, and I go back to...
I can't live if living is without you.
Before I was just surviving, you know, I was just doing what I had to do, and now I feel like I'm starting to live again.
I can't give anymore.
Me and my head high.
It all means the world just to stand in front of millions and sing.
Get on without my guy.
Who knows what miracles you can achieve.
It just frightens me, really, to think that this could be my only chance to make something of my life.
You will when you believe.
What I gotta do to make you love me?
This, without a doubt, is gonna be the most important performance.
It's sad, so sad. What can we talk it?
Thanks, guys.
Thank you very much.
Cheers.
Thank you.
These guys are so on it, so professional, so determined, so likeable.
Potentially very good.
And the next singer is no stranger to impressing the judges. In her last audition, 20-year-old Laura from Bolton wowed the panel.
One of the best singers we've had today.
For a girl like me, like I've literally come from Bolton, which is such a quiet town, it's things like this don't happen to people.
I don't think you're aware of how good you are.
And despite the positive comments, Laura knows she's still got to fight to achieve her lifelong dream. And it's the next few minutes that could determine her future.
I think it's so overwhelming more than anything. Just the few minutes that could ultimately change my life. I genuinely can't ever see myself being happy unless I'm being a singer. Like, that's the only thing that really satisfies me. I'm so close now to getting it, and I just think if it's snatched away, it's, oh, God, I'd just be distraught.
Hi.
Hi, it's Laura.
Yeah, it is.
OK, what's your song?
Back to Black.
Great.
Thank you.
Thank you, Laura.
Hey. What?
Oh, I don't think it was very good.
I was disappointed.
I was very disappointed.
Do you know, it was the Amy impersonation, but Amy when she's had a few drinks.
Yeah. Well, I mean, she's got incredible voice.
She has got
incredible.
I don't know. I tried my best. Maybe I've not done as good as I thought.
Still to come.
I think you better start again.
People are crumbling, even the best one.
Welcome back to The X Factor. It's boot camp, and for the remaining contestants, there's no let-up, no second chances, no room for error. Just 50 acts remain, but by the end of the day, over half will be going home. And it all comes down to just one song.